Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to give you a trip to MUMUSO in Mega Mall. But before, don't forget to like, subscribe, share and comment on my video. So let's get started. Actually, it has really good Ramadan collections. You can see over here different types of cushions and pillows. These are really cool. Just look at the bottles. They're made of steel and they will keep everything warm and cold as cold. Actually, this MUMUSO is located in Mega Mall, and all the MUMUSO have different things, you know, that it has mostly same thing. So over here you can get some glass and some cups, over the tea sets. They have a variety of cups, and look at the mugs. The Ramadan collection looks so beautiful. Now, as we saw all the Ramadan collections, so let us go to the twice area. Here we go. These are the twice for the small children. So you can see that they have different types of Legos and puzzles, especially the Eiffel Tower is up above, the Burj Khalifa, like the wonders, not the wonders, especially the tall buildings. These are the bath slops, you know, the bath bombs. These are really cool, and I just like this rainbow, this one over here in the pink bucket, and the other one as the watermelon. The stationaries look so cool. The cups you can see right now with straws down, those aren't a coffee or just simple cups. Those are the air fresheners. These are all the makeup area for a beauty and all the things you will be needed to make your skin so soft and plumpy. This is the hats area. You can see these are really beautiful. These are all the your beauty things, and these are the nail polishes. Here you can see, wow. Up are the air removers. Those are like sponges, and down are all the nail polishes. I just like them. These are all the mascaras and all the things will be needed to do makeup. Wow, look at the style of lipsticks. They have many different varieties. Wow. And down in the bottom, you can just see that there are pouches for your makeups. But let us see what's on the bottom. So as I told you, in the bottom, it has many bags and all the things. They will make you happy. So now, we just saw the front side, and now it's time to see glasses. Wow, these have many different types of glasses. These shelves are full of glasses. Now look, wow, these are all made of aloe vera. Oh my god, they have many different types of varieties. These are all the face care routine things that you'll be needed. Of course, why not? Here are the face masks, which will keep you safe from the sunlight. Now you can see the other portion is coming. But before we can see that there are bath bombs over here. These are all the oils and shampoos for your bathroom or the restroom. These are the nail and hand care routine. These are all the socks. These are all the shoes. These are the things that you can hang up and make them look really cool, because you can hang them on the door. You can just stick it on the door, on any wall you like, on your cupboards and on the mirror, so you can lay the things out. Wow, these things are for the kids, and the other things which I show you was for the elders. Now we have some gloves for mittens and all things. Guys, these are really cool squishies. You can see these are really cool squishies and are known as pouches as well. Wow, guys, I love this brace maker and I even have them. You can make these bracelets, you can make your hairs with them. These are really cool for you. And the above, which you see, that is a bedroom, as a cat's bedroom, that was really big. And that was really, really cool. Now it comes for the small boys area. The trucks and all of those things. These are the modeling clay. Now let's get to the pens. They actually have different types of the pens, but before we get to see them, let us know these all are tapes, you know, different types of tapes. The highlighters are here. Okay, so you can see this, it has erasers behind it, and when you open it, it has sharpeners. Let me just show you. It can be opened. It's so hard to open it, or it will simply break. Then you have to just sharpen it. This is the sharp and the erasable, both. These all the things are really cheap. Wow, these are 10 cute highlighters. Cat highlighters, like so many cats. Okay, wow, guys, these are the erasers. You can see the prices are below as well, and these aren't expensive. These are cheap. Wow, these are the beautiful fairies. Guys, they have really, really cool sharpeners. These two pens are really big, really long, and are really cool. They work really well. Now, guys, these are the pencils. These are really cool. These are like the kitty paws, like the pose right now. So now we are getting to the pens area. Guys, these are really good. You must visit and buy something from here. These are all the stickers, and these are really cool. You can see from here as well. These are all your hair ponies that you'll be needed to wear, and these are really good. You'll get to buy them in different shapes and in different colors. Guys, these are all the earrings and tops. These are really cool. Different types of hair ponies. These are carrots one. I want to eat one of those carrots. You'll find hair clips, and these are all on offer. Now, let's see what's in this pen. Guys, it has light. Wow. And guys, you can open it, but it wasn't allowed to open it, so that's why I wasn't able to show you. But guys, these types of pens are really cute. This is a panda pen. And let's see what other things they have. These are the flakes, like the trees. These are small pandas, like bunnies only. These are like roses. They're different types. This one is really good. It really looks like a monster. These are the highlighters. So you can see that I'm gonna write hi over here. But guys, don't forget to watch my other videos later onwards. Bye.